Hello guys, how are you doing today? I'll be taking you through the steps you need to connect your TV to a wireless Bluetooth headset. I'll be using JBL E40BT here. Let's begin. Okay, that's all. So now, I'll be connecting it to my headset. When you get to the settings, you navigate to the remote and accessories. So you can find a couple of Bluetooth devices that has been connected to my smart TV. So I'll be connecting to the JBL E40 headset. Okay, you can see that it's connected. Okay, let's go back to the video and play it once more again and see if we get any audio. Wow, this is amazing. Why not try yours and see how it goes and see how you feel when watching a movie or a course whereby you alone can hear the